Everyone's starting to look. You and I were. Let me off. So,
Mimos can see or be.
Yeah,
grand.
Well,
what? But even. Oh, like. Oh.
Hey, Pepper.
Well, I use actually technically.
Well,
I.
Hunter,
no, that you be.
Going on.
All right, here we go. A plan. I needed to come up with a plan. Breaking through all of security? Not on our schedule. I needed to get around it. Or in this case, over it.
How about next time we shoot you out of a cannon right to where we need to go?
Peppermint knew it all along. Those fireworks from the festival had to get launched somehow. Turns out, it was from on top of the QA center in production. But now it was time for us to use it. Shooting me into Vandalay Tower and right into Roquefort's office. The plan was airtight.
It was irresponsibly dangerous.
Statistically, the least likely to succeed.
It was supposed to be sarcastic.
But he had so much heart. We just couldn't say no.
With the team in agreement, I snuck through production in the night.
Woo! What a wild battle! I wish you could have seen it.
I can't believe you survived that!
That was the most amazing thing I've ever seen!
Yeah! And let's never mention this again. But hey, I'm here now!
Anyway, Chai, I need you to sync 808 to the cannon.
Once I have access, I can recalculate the trajectory here.
Simon, buddy, you calibrate the coordinates.
Chai, just got an email. They know you're there. Wow, should immediately take me off the security alerts.
Cinnamon, how long for the cannon prep?
My apologies, Mr. Chai, but I need a moment.
I'll give you 2 minutes. You got this, Mag. Put me up.
Yeah.
My preparations for the cannon have completed. Now to begin the careful adjustments.
Is that the fastest you can go?
Mr. Jai, precision is paramount. I made a helpful visual guide to let you know my progress. Oh, there it is. I hope you like my design.
Stop the cannon!
Jai, don't let them break it.
That would be worse than breaking my concentration.
What's going on?
How odd! My signal is cut off. Might something be interfering with it?
I think I found the interference.
Fantastic, Mr. Chai!
No, not fantastic!
You've got this, Chai. Wreck that thing and Cinnamon's in the clear.
There we go!
Chai, on the right and gone.
Just call me Palo.
This is the greatest plan ever!
This is the dumbest plan ever.
Let's hope this works.
Calculations. Good news, he'll still hit the tower. Just not exactly where we planned.
Well, I'm in. I hope no one noticed.
Hmm.
Ready?
What?
No one messes with Family Cuisine.
Yeah.
That was rough.
Even for me.
Sir Macaron passed out, but he's on his feet again.
Chai, you're doing it. The tower is unguarded. We're headed your way.
Chai, Roquefort's office is a couple floors above you. Get up there and kick his ass.
Roquefort here. Shut this place down. Protect finance at all costs.
Oh my, it's been quite a while, but I can tell you are quite a predicament.
Did you just sacrifice yourself for my escape?
Unfortunately not. I was merely on the way to get lunch.
Oh, well, still thanks.
Always glad to be helpful.
There is a route below you.
Keep it up, Chai.
I'm close.
Kinda. Looks like it's across from an atrium you're coming up to.
If you find any shortcuts before I do, let me know, okay? Hey.
Welcome to the future of technology, Vandalay.
Yeah, I think I found the atrium.
Look up to the left.
Yep, I see it.
Rockford's office is right on that balcony.
Oh, dope. I got this.
Entering rooms, please use the doors available. Destroyed walls are very expensive to replace.
As a guy who shot himself out of a
Hey, it worked! Kinda.
Yeah.
apologize for the explosions and inconvenience. Please try to focus on your work.
Try this out!
Ready for this?
Get back up.
Macaron,
and ready to redecorate? You got this, Mac.
No problem, guy. Take this statue, Kale.
Get up.
Hello?
You sure made an entrance, lad. If you'd come for me, I'd walk away.
You trying to make a deal? Come on, man.
You think I'll let you spoil our plan? Leave profits on the table?
This isn't about money.
It always is. You get in our way, you'll see red.
He's just letting us in?
This guy looks like a total pushover.
I don't know, Chai. Rotfart had a bad rep around the office. Something about a wolf in sheep's clothes?
Keep that confidence in check, Chai.
Rotfart! Spectra passkey! Now!
Oh yeah, sure, take it.
What do you think I am? An idiot?
Well, it was worth asking.
You're making me angry. I was on my deathbed when Kale saved me. I was smart, but weak. He fixed that.
Really? Why do you want to be less smart?
This is a waste of time, and you know what time is? Money. And I am not gonna waste any more of that.
I'm gonna waste you.
Well, tell me how it feels to underestimate someone.
That wolf thing was not an expression!
You wanna get that tail? You gotta get through me.
Here we go!
You don't stay
off!
Stay
focused, guys! Peppermint, back off!
Peppermint,
come on,
Tom!
You're only making me angrier.
Is that even possible?
Let's take this someplace a bit more secure, so we don't disturb the neighbors.
Watch out, Chai!
Call me in. Let me help. Let down, Chai.
Here we go!
Switch it up!
Don't be scared, Shai!
You got this, man!
Watch out, Chai!
Call me in. Let me help.
I'm going to get back on.
Profits would leave on the table.
The numbers are in, and you are out.
Well, that makes no sense, you idiot. Put my stock in the future, but not yours, kid.
Don't get off.
chance.
I put my stock in future, but not yours, kid.
Your turn, Peppermint. Pepper, back off.
Don't be scared, Jack.
My stock in future, but not yours, kid.
Your turn, Peppermint. Pepper, back off. What the hell?
My stock in future, but not yours, kid.
Peppermint!
Don't get it, Chai.
Of course you got. You got this?
You don't stay at all.
Light 'em
up! Together we can go up against them.
The funny thing is, you think you can win. But as long as you keep making me mad,
I'm not going anywhere. Time to cash my check by taking you out!
Order 3 earnings delivered. Please watch out for falling profits.
We're here.
Oh, you should have seen it. What a fight.
We were spectating through the door. Lady Corsica suggested to let you handle it.
Cinnamon, we don't always have to repeat everything we hear.
Last on the list? Kale.
Are you ready for this, Peppermint?
I am. It ends here.
Kale is plotting, and much smarter than us, especially Mr. Chai. We should be ready.
I should be confident, but I'm worried.
Hey, everyone. Vibe check. Macaron, I need you to be positive for this one. Peppermint, it'll be hard, but don't let emotion get in the way. Corsica, I can count on you to be level-headed about this. Cinnamon, keep doing whatever you're doing.
You know, I like this new Chai. He's quite come around, hasn't he?
So, let's prep everyone.
Mr. Chai!
All right, Cinnamon, give me the data breakdown.
On what, Mr. Chai?
On the thing we're about to do.
I do not just have random data. I need something to quantify.
Well, quantify for me.
I actually tried, but every time I put you into a calculation, I get an error. I think you are the human equivalent of dividing by zero.
Awesome.
For you, maybe, but for me, it is very confusing.
So Rogue Fur managed to keep a giant werewolf hidden inside him. What about you, Cinnamon? What's hiding under that hunk of metal?
Unfortunately, nothing, Mr. Chai. I'm sorry to disappoint you.
Everybody's got something.
I want to believe so, but I have yet to find it.
When the time comes, you'll know it.
How's it going? I gotta say, as much as I didn't see Rokfer actually turning into a giant wolf, I didn't expect us to come this far.
You assumed I would fail?
Well, I figured your luck had to run out at some point. But don't get cocky. Kale's like nothing we've come to before.
I'm not underestimating him.
That's good. But I'm a bit worried about Peppermint. This is personal for her.
After all we've been through, it might not be easy. But I think she can handle it.
You might be right about that. But we need to be there for her when she needs it.
That's what we're here for.
Chai, I probably don't need to tell you this, but don't expect an easy victory here.
Hey, I didn't say anything.
Well, up until now, you seem to expect everything to go your way.
Why are you bumming me out before this critical moment?
I want to help you figure things out, Chai.
Now?
Actually, you're probably right. Why don't we save a self-reflection until after all of this?
Yeah. Good call, Corsica. You doing okay? You gonna be all right with Kale?
There's probably nothing I can say to change his mind. All I really want to know is where my mom is.
I thought she retired.
Technically, but ever since Kale took over the company, it's like she dropped off the map. I have a feeling he knows where she is.
Well, we'll get you some answers. Then make him pay. Well, looks like we're at the end of our set. Anything you need to get off your chest?
Chai, looking at all we've been through, I'm sorry how rough things started between us.
Hey, we all got our problems. Can't say I made a good first impression either.
Guess we learned a lot from each other.
We kind of sanded down each other's sharp edges, I guess.
Uncharacteristically introspective, Chai. Maybe you have changed.
Could say the same for you. I'm looking forward to the day you do something heroically irresponsible.
May have to wait a bit longer for that.
Deep breaths. Chai.
Are you panicking again?
How could I not? We're up against Kale.
But we took down everything they've thrown at us so far. And Roquefort was even a giant werewolf.
You're right. Like you said, I gotta be a bit more confident.
When you're worried about what's to come, do what I do. Just think in an hour, 2 hours, we'll be done. And we'll have won. See yourself at the finish line.
Wow, that's pretty insightful, Chai.
Yeah, I read it when I flipped through Peppermint's diary.
Wait, what?
So, Kale's office, his home turf. What can we expect?
Honestly, I don't know. Spoke to Corsica, and even she's never been inside.
Well, that's not good.
You're right. It's not.
Wait, wait, don't freak out. It just means we have the advantage of not knowing what we are doing.
How is that an advantage?
Well, we'll be alert. Be ready for everything, since we don't expect anything.
Well, that's one way to look at it. All right. Maybe this will work out.
Let's get Kale's password and shut down Spectra.
Roquefort's private elevator will take us to Kale's office. Everyone get on.
This is it, everyone.
I can't believe it.
Bet you didn't think we'd still be hanging out, Peppermint.
Nope. And I didn't think we'd be teaming up with Vandalay's own staff, either.
This was definitely not in my weekly schedule.
Are we sure we're gonna be okay?
I have learned much from Mr. Chai, and you, sir, must chill out.
Chai?
Yeah?
Chai, I do trust you. You know that, right?
Couldn't have done it on my own.
Now arriving at Kale Vandalay's office.
Get ready.
It's just you and us, Kale. And nothing's gonna come between us. Mom?
Peppermint?
You're here?
I never left.
Huh.
And that's as far as you'll come.
Mom, what are you doing? I tried to find you. Kale's here, and there's this...
Spectra, I know. I promise to help him, no matter who gets in the way.
Roxanne, no, you'd never do something like this.
Unless she's being controlled by...
Spectra.
Kale's finest work, and able to seduce even the most stubborn of minds.
You used it on your own mother.
Well, how else could I have gotten this job? I wasn't Mommy's favorite.
Let her go!
I know you probably think Spectra is nefarious, but I disagree. It's simply nudging people into the Vandalay ecosystem.
Wait, this is all an overly complicated plan to sell more product?
Do you have any idea how difficult it is to make something people actually want to buy? It's ridiculously hard! Hey, a new whatever! Well, what color, what model, size, speed, do I need it? All that stress, gone. Because we'll subconsciously make that decision for you.
You're enslaving them.
I'm freeing them with the truth of having a better life.
This is so corporate.
I know, right? But look at you, wanting a brand new Project Armstrong enhancement to become a rock star. Ugh. You're nothing without my technology. You bought into it, and you'll help bring even more customers.
Project Armstrong was meant to help people. It was Mom's idea.
Well, Spectra is mine! And look who's in control now. Bam! Time for Spectra's wireless test run. Keep an eye on your buddy Chai here.
No! We're so close!
Stealing my technology and then calling yourself a rock star? For doing what, exactly?
I don't know what to do. Maybe Kale is right. I'm nothing without this arm.
Chai, don't let him get to you.
You led us here.
And it's because of who you are.
But I can't get us out of this.
It's not your fault, Mr. Chai. It's a harmonic force field.
A harmonic force field? You mean, like, sound?
Yes, but destroying it requires a huge amount of energy.
If I can synchronize with the frequency... I have to at least try. It's not over yet. Stand back. Just remember, feel the beat.
You may not be slim, but you get it done.
You might not see it.
Come around, hasn't it?
We're in this together.
I, for one, Mr. Chai, like your pants.
Good enough.
do trust you. You know that, right?
And I know it. I am a rock star.
I thought you said you didn't need a guitar.
Yeah, but this is much cooler. We can do this.
Finally, some peace and quiet. Someone get me a cortado.
Coffee machine's only putting out decaf, sir.
What? And now this? Okay, screw this. Do what you need to do, just stop them.
Mission briefing! Team, split up and let's get this jackass.
Find a way. coming for you, Kale.
Uh-oh. Or maybe not.
Mr. Chai, now it is my turn to help you.
Great job, Cinnamon!
Shake it off, Chai.
You're almost near the path to the Spectra building.
Corsica, this is where
sure you don't let me down!
Chai, you want to get out of there?
Thanks, Macaron!
Not done yet!
This should be of assistance!
Not sure it's enough to take that thing down, though.
Well, it's something. Just gotta get close to it. Well, the good news. I think you lost. Ready?
Cinnamon!
Was I dope, Mr. Chai?
That was very dope, Cinnamon.
Man, he is messed up.
Nothing I can't fix.
Stop, Kale. I will be fine. I'm glad to finally be useful.
We'll take it from here, lad.
Guys, we gotta move.
This is it.
Let's close the set.
Nowhere to run, Kale.
Gotta admit, you work really well together.
You're not going through with this.
You know how you get to the top? Having vision. Something all of you lack.
Enough, Kale. You can't stop all of us.
Oh, really? You've had a few hits, but I think it's time we break up the band.
Damn it, Kale!
How about it, Chai? Come on my side. I can make you a real rock star. World famous.
You know what? I'm good.
You know what? Doesn't matter. We both know who's the target user of Spectra. Another pawn, and this one should fare me better.
I'm proud to be a member of the Vandalay family.
Chai would never say that.
Yeah, well, that's the point. I'm controlling you.
Yes, 808!
Is this a joke? You think I can't deal with a cat? What do you think you can do?
808, you got this! Don't give up, 808! My blood crossed strong as you readied your take. I nodded once and that was all it took. In the blink you were over me and my world shook.
This'll stop you.
Don't give up, little way.
When I said it was understood, you had control once you lowered.
Don't call it a comeback.
What a pain in the ass. You know what? Let's take this outside. You got it.
fight on the rooftop and you lose here? We haven't even gotten to the good stuff yet.
Peppermint, come on!
Chai, we can do this!
See what I am capable of? Back off! Come on! Think you're any match for me?
Just watch this.
You should have joined me when you had the chance. See what this body is capable of. Put your pathetic Armstrong tech to shame.
We'll see about that.
Oh, yes, we will. So now that I'm done here, time for my cortado. You should see what this.
We'll see about that.
Oh yes, we will.
Let's finish this time.
Might want to stand back.
Stay back, Chai. Let me handle that. Chai, can't lose this.
Come here!
Chai, let me break those sheets.
Stick around.
Chai is the old one, too.
Not a
chance. Got this back.
Let's just finish, Tail.
Stock him!
Cool.
Chai.
I can break that lens for you, Chai. Chai, now finish it. Show Kale who's in charge.
Minor malfunction. Now that I'm done here, time for my cortado. You should see what this...
We'll see about that.
Oh, yes.
We will.
Get him now, okay. Just give it up.
Here we go.
Come here!
God, let me quit looking. Hold on, son.
I can break that lens for you, Chai. Now finish it. Go KO who's in charge.
Let's finish this time!
I'll never
try this out!
Pay if you don't want to!
Stay back, Chai. Let me handle that.
Got it!
Chai, can't lose this!
On my side, you could have been something, Chai. Too bad your little adventure ends here. See what I am capable of? Out of the way, now no one will stop me. Adventure ends here.
Fight.
Get back to me!
Need help?
See what I am capable of?
Yes, sir. Kill it!
That's what you get for siding with losers. Adventure ends here. Fine. Let's finish it! See what I am capable of? Out of the way, now no one will stop me. Adventure ends here.
Here we go! Let's look finished!
Not this!
What you got?
Bad time!
See what I am capable of? That's what you get for siding with losers. Adventure ends here.
Switch it up!
Ty, you can do this!
See what I am capable of? Out of the way, now no one will stop me.
It's over, Kale!
On my side, you could have been something, Chai. Adventure ends here.
Fight.
Here we go!
what you get for siding with losers.
It's over!
Adventure ends here.
Fight!
Peppermint!
Stop it, Kale!
See what I am capable of? Now no one will stop me. Adventure ends here.
Peppermint, come on!
Stop it, Gale!
Got this! Now no one will stop me. Adventure ends here. See what I am capable of? Now no one will stop me. Adventure ends here. Capable of? That's what you get for siding with losers. Adventure ends here. Not even you can stop this! That's what you get for siding with losers.
It's over!
Adventure ends here. See? That's what you get for siding with losers. Adventure ends here.
Nice.
out of the way, now no one will stop me.
It's over!
Adventure ends here.
Here we go.
out of the way, now no one will stop me. Adventure ends here.
Fight.
Now no one will stop me. Adventure ends here. Siding with losers. Adventure ends here.
Fight.
Not even you can stop this.
Double
what you get for siding with losers. Adventure ends here. What you get for siding with losers.
It's over.
Adventure ends here. What you get for siding with losers. Adventure ends here. Out of the way, now no one will stop me. Adventure ends here. See what I am capable of?
Enough. Give us the password.
Never. You're just a bunch of losers.
Maybe so. But together, we're unstoppable.
Chai!
So.
Whoa.
Oh.
This is just a bunch of scrap metal now.
I was worried there for a second. But I knew you could do it.
Look who's here.
I'll assume by the damage done that Mr. Chai was involved.
We'll get you fixed in no time, mate.
It's done.
You did it, Chai.
We did it.
I apologize for putting you through all this.
Nothing we couldn't handle, Miss Vandelay.
I won't make the same mistakes again. If possible, I'd like to make it up. It would be an honor to work for the company. The real Vandelay, that I admired.
And we will welcome you with open arms. Oh, Macaron. After all these years, it's so good to see you at my side again.
I should have done something sooner. Knowing things went right, Roxanne.
You made it right. That's what matters. And our team needs you back leading development.
Got a new partner, too.
While it might not look it, I had quite a fun adventure coming to meet you.
I won't run away this time, Mom. I understand what you always wanted for me. And the company.
Peppermint, you need to do things your own way. Never change who you are. I think we have a lot of catching up to do.
I'd like that a lot.
Ah, Chai.
I'd love to help, but don't quite think I, fit a job description. So maybe I should see myself out.
Chai, I think you know yourself, that you are special. Making the most of what was handed to you and making a difference. I think that's the kind of attitude we need here right now. And Project Armstrong needs an ambassador. A leader, a real rock star. Are you interested?
Thank you.
Gonna learn how to play guitar.
Yeah, gotta practice. Need a backup job just in case this doesn't work out.
Did our best, and here why. Because at the end of the day, it's all just a game. One we spent thousands and thousands of hours arguing, building, and polishing. But hey, no sweat.
This is impossible. It's Spectra signals. They're appearing all over the Vandalay campus.
But I thought we shut it down.
Could be some sort of backup plan?
It's Kale. Wouldn't put anything past that bugger.
If only we had someone up to the task of checking those hotspots out!
Who are you implying?
You, Mr. Chai. I was implying you.
You up for another round? See what's going on here?
Doesn't look like I have much of a choice.
Chai, did I ever mention to you my penchant for fashion?
No. And you seem the least likely to be into that sort of thing.
I think Sir Macaron programmed me to secretly give him advice.
Why are you telling me this?
Because I discovered a convoluted way of converting gears into fashion options for us.
That makes no sense, but I am intrigued.
So by all means, dabble in my designs.
Macaron, any idea what these signals might be?
No, but honestly, I'm not that worried.
How un-Macaron? So we can ignore them?
Of course we should investigate them, but we're a team now. Whatever it is, we can take it.
Yeah, but first we need to find it.
Well, Peppermint's identified what parts of the campus they're at, so all we need to do is head there.
Well, I guess I'll get to it then. You and Roxanne go way back, but I have to wonder, how did you not figure out Peppermint was her daughter?
One thing about Roxanne, she always drew a hard line between work and her private life. In a way, I get it. But I think even she realizes you can't just turn a blind eye.
So, you think she and Peppermint will be all right?
Not sure it's something you just get over quickly. They've been on their own for quite some time. But that'll be part of my three-step fix-up plan. Fix up Cinnamon, fix up the company, and fix up the Vandalay family.
That's a lot on your plate.
Hey, compared to what we just did, it's nothing.
there are these signals to chase down, but can't we celebrate the victory for a moment?
It's not a victory until we are sure we're finished. This isn't some video game, Chai. You can't just beat the boss and call it a day.
But what if it is, Peppermint? What if it is?
I assure you, it's not. Now quit slacking and let's investigate these timely discovered Spectra signals.
I know we've had our ups and downs, but I gotta say, we did it, Peppermint.
I hope you learned something from all this.
Wait, there was a lesson?
Pretty sure you were hoping Project Armstrong would give you a shortcut to what you always wanted.
True.
And that wasn't exactly what you got?
Also true.
And you realized that you actually have to put in the work to get what you want.
I see where you're going with this.
Anyway, that's what I got from it. But I expected to take a bit more time to sink into that head of yours.
So, Chai, I know there may be more pressing issues, but I thought about testing something out.
Uh-oh. What now?
We know we've got a handle on your abilities, but how far can we push them?
I can already sense this will be a lot of work.
I made a challenge program. I want to see how much we can overcome as a team. It's what I would consider a stress test on our survivability.
I don't need stress.
Or it could be fun, depending on how you look at it. Regardless, I've set it up, and if you want to give it a try, just let me know.
Let's go! one, two.
Try this out.
No problem, guys.
Let's do this.
Project Armstrong Ambassador.
Not bad for the resume.
Wouldn't be nice if they actually paid me. But you gotta start somewhere. Gotta say, that whole saving me thing?
Really appreciate it.
Didn't know you had that fight in you. Eh, there's enough time to hang around. I'm a bit worried about Peppermint.
I wouldn't worry about it. Just be supportive. Even though you did the fighting, she's been through a lot emotionally. I'm sure she wants to close the book on this chapter.
Yeah. I'll go look out for those spectra signals for her.
That's a good idea. Even I don't know what to expect from those, so you might want to prep yourself just in case.
Even with this all over, you still seem on edge.
Can't really change my personality. I tried to think of all risks.
But I will say, I think you've mellowed out a bit since we first met.
Now that I would agree with. I may be a bit detail-oriented, but hanging out feels just nice. Plus, everyone's so different. You really bring in a nice perspective.
Yeah, I wasn't used to group work either, but it's kind of fun.
Well, even when it's not fun, at least I can say it's exciting.